Over the summer of the first year that I was here, Peace Corps trained me in community and youth development techniques. That was our afternoon classes. And in the morning, every day, we had about 4 or 5 hours of Mongolian language. So we had full days of training, and then we would have community projects throughout the summer as well, too.